I need someone to explain Maytag furnace error codes to me.
That isn't surprising, since the board repairman is a cruel myth. The red light will flash 4 times if the furnace tries to ignite 5 times and fails.
Then it is locked out. How do I power cycle it?
With a Maytag furnace, you can turn down the thermostat to turn off the heater for at least 10 seconds and then back up to reset it. Otherwise, it will try again in an hour.
I don't want my family giving me a literally cold shoulder that long.
You can hit the red reset buttons on the flame rollout switches too.
That's easier than checking the circuit breaker.
Now if there are no working lights, you do need to trip the circuit breaker or replace a fuse.
Anyone who has a light on in their head should know that.
The Maytag furnace has a red light continuously on if it is running normally.
No, it is flashing like a warning sign at me.
One flash means the limit circuit is open or the external load is on.
It is flashing more than that.
2 flashes means the pressure switch is open with the inducer on. 3 flashes means the pressure switch is closed with the inducer off.
I can at least try to fix that by manually flipping the pressure switch to the other position.
A continuous flash means the gas valve relay is shorted or there's a false flame.
How can I tell? I don't want to open the thing to check it and relive a scene from a firefighter survival story.
If the yellow flame sensor is on and solid, the flame is present. If it is flashing, the flame sensor thinks the flame is low.
So if the red one is continuously flashing and the yellow one is solid, turn off the gas.
If in doubt, always turn off the gas. If the red light flashes 5 times, there's no ground or the 115 volt line and neutral are reversed.
That latter one can only happen if it was wired wrong at installation. The lack of ground I can only imagine after a lightning strike.
You can get a normal red light but flashing yellow one when the flame sensor needs to be cleaned or the thermocouple is going out.
I'd expect a 4 flash error after that goes on for a while.
True. And you can get the 4 flash error when there's too much moisture in the furnace to burn cleanly or the water keeps killing the flame.
If that's happening, I need a carbon monoxide detector by the furnace to beep and let me know that's going on.